Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
This now. Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
What does that mean? Why aren't you telling me?
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. With that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it.
Alex, you don't want to end up hurting the wrong person with that. You should just put it down.
Thinking we gotta go through here.
Wait, isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Did you hear anything?
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me!
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Oh, this? It was practically falling off anyway.
You know what? Don't lie to me. Not even for my own good.
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
And what are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
Spick and span. Any medicine we find in here is going to be old. Still might have some kick.
4 years of med school and you prescribed me an 80-year-old aspirin and a call me in the morning?
That's not gonna make him sick, is it?
Fuck!
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Get in some air.
Conrad!
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then... then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, Conrad.
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
Tells you, don't you?
Stop. Fucking place is cursed.
Look at this.
Come on.
What was that? that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Austin! Still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about. But we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel? There? That can't be a good sign.
happened down here?
Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope. hearing? Ah!